who are members of our church family. The end of year giving is here. Many folks wait until the end of the year to give the gifts that they have pledged. And so we encourage you to be faithful according to how the Lord has blessed you. So as He has blessed you, we encourage you then to return that blessing to the church family as you have pledged as members. And so this season, at the end of year giving, please be aware of that over the next few weeks. Also, as you walked in today, you were given some information about Christmas at Second. And that really is a card of information about all the activities and all the different programs that we have going on at Christmas. You take that and you use that to invite your friends, your neighbors, your co-workers to come and be a part of all the fun and excitement we have going on here at Christmas. I want to let you know about December the 19th. That evening we'll have the Great Songs of Christmas. It will be right here in the Worship Center at the West Campus. It's traveling to all of our campuses. But on December the 19th, it will be right here at the West Campus. It will be the combined choirs from all of our campuses. It will be an hour-long musical presentation of the Great Songs of Christmas, and it will be an incredible blessing. You will want to mark that on your calendar. Do not miss that evening. It will be fun for the entire family, and you will want to be here for that. Don't miss that on December the 19th. You'll want to mark your calendar for that, to bring your friends, your co-workers, your neighbors to come and be a part of that incredible concert, along with all the other activities and programs we have that are available for families. If you're visiting with us today, stop by our information desk and you can get information about how you can get plugged into the life of our church. Once again, this is our preschool choir led by Kathy Kirby. They're going to lead us this morning, so y'all please welcome them as they've come to sing this special song.
Yeah.
much. You were outstanding. Thank you so much. Y'all can have a seat. Y'all can just stay and be with me at the next service. So y'all just have a seat here. We are so proud of all of you. Thank you so much. Our preschool choir meets every Wednesday, and that you can come. And if you have preschoolers, you can be a part of that. It is a great.
Good job, ladies and gentlemen. Great job.
Boys and girls, we cannot even begin to thank you enough. Christmas has begun,